excellent question. Now it is time to exchange the diplomatic note between Myanmar and Singapore on visa exemption to ordinary passports for a stay not exceeding 5 days. The Minister of State for Foreign Affairs of Myanmar and the Ambassador of the Republic of Singapore to Myanmar are going to exchange the diplomatic note. Thank you.